like a mother.
The guys who brought you films like White Chicks and Scary Movie are at it again with their newest comedy, Dance Flick, which features, well, pretty much most of the legendary Wayans family.
I want this.
Exactly. You want this. Look, man, they ain't no I in team.
There ain't?
No.
What about group?
Not group either.
Crew?
No.
Troop?
Uh-uh.
Gang?
No.
Ensemble?
You just mispronounced that word to make it sound like it had an I in it.
The film's about a young street dancer, played by Damon Wayans Jr., who befriends the new girl in town, portrayed by Shoshana Bush. Driven by their passion for dancing, the two eventually fall in love despite their odds.
What's wrong with you? You're gonna invade my space!
I sat down with the stars of Dance Flick and got the scoop on their dance tastes.
Now, this is a dance movie, right? And us at UCLA, we like to dance and party.
UCLA, yes, Bruins.
Hey, yeah.
You guys know about any of the dances that have come out every week?
Oh, from UCLA?
No, not from UCLA.
Oh,
just
I'm gonna
on
tell y'all did that Soulja Boy.
Right. So which one do you guys like
jerk?
To do the best? The,
I like
jerk.
The jerk.
You guys heard about the jerk?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What is that?
It's like you're high and you just moving low to the ground and doing whatever you want.
You're like an ostrich moving backwards.
I'm kind of a master, like, in the club. Like, when I get a girl, like, you know, she has two drinks and, you know, Sean Paul comes on.
Yeah. I'm like stanky leg all
right.
day.
Yeah.
And I'm here.
If you were to choose to hang out with any of these four dancers, who would you choose? Janet Jackson, Michael Jackson, Chris Brown, or James Brown?
MJ.
Janet Jackson.
I'm chilling with MJ.
What would you ask him?
Michael
Teach
Jackson?
Me the moonwalk, can I hold the glove?
What'd you
now,
ask him?
You know how much action I would get if I was in a club and I asked to buy a girl a drink? She was like, no. I was like,
can I buy one now? Michael Jackson. James Brown.
Michael Jackson.
Janet Jackson or Chris Brown?
Michael Jackson. I ain't got to hear nobody else because everybody steals from his bag.
You think
yeah.
so?
Yeah, where do you think everybody got the swine flu idea from?
Yeah.
He was the first one with the mask on. He knew.
You guys are ignorant.
Yeah, Michael Jackson, probably.
He just thought a swine flu line of those.
Yeah, it just says
the MJ.
Are you prepared?
Oh my God.
Are you prepared? That's the commercial.
Yeah. Are you prepared? Yeah, it's a toss-up between MJ and Chris Brown.
To get your dance and your laugh on, check out Dance Flick, which is in theaters this Friday. Reporting for Daily Grown Television, I'm Salima Cromer.